Happy or not, my bangs are short.
Hello? Nope, that's your mic. Hello? Check, check. One, two. Hello, hello, hello. I guess I'm alone today, everybody.
Hello.
It's just me.
He's going solo. He's gonna use both controllers.
What?
Try to make it happen.
Let's just make sure chat is good. We'll get the game started here. Hello, everybody, and welcome back. Welcome back to part three of It Takes Two. If you missed last time, we did enter Rose's bedroom. We didn't finish it, though. I'm have a sneaking suspicion we're on the last part, because we're coming up to Cutie the Elephant Queen, and it made it seem like that was gonna probably be the finale of Rose's bedroom. So I'm guessing she's probably the end. I'm not sure where the game takes us after that, but we're gonna find out. Very much excited to continue playing this game. It's been a ton of fun.
Yeah, every time we have to stop, I'm like, we probably should stop, but I don't want to. But yeah, let's stop.
Someone's controller's not on.
I did it again. I know. I'm not planning ahead, clearly.
See if it left us right where we were.
Yes, it did. Magic castle.
There doesn't seem to be anything on the other side of this gate. So yeah, when we finished, we killed the octopus. Well, we didn't kill it. We defeated the octopus, and then we got thrown over up top here after jumping off of the roller coaster.
When I was a kid, there's a place called Magic Castle. It was like this amazing, fun playland.
Where are they?
Mm-hmm. I don't remember where it was, but my parents took us. Time. I'll have to ask.
Alright, let's see.
I want to be able to ride these horses.
Yes, that would be nice. Let's get the TV out of the way. Who's laughing?
This guy.
This guy was laughing?
I think so. I mean, mouth isn't moving or anything, but it's sure to.
Yeah, why is everything else alive? These horses seem to be just toys. Oh yeah, he's making some noise.
Maybe it's these guards.
Wow. You and Rose built all of this?
We sure did.
It's not
what?
Bad, Cody.
This has
it's
to be
bad.
Expanded and magical. Cody right. Keeps saying that he's helping build all this different stuff, but there's no way. This would be insane.
Almost 500.
How'd you do that? Were you playing this game? In the off hours?
Oh, not quite. We're just, practicing? No, I'm just a pro. Automatically.
Oh, wow. What?
You
How'd you get in there?
I jumped in there. Why?
Alright, let's see if we can get a better view of the castle. Let's see if this will take us near the gate.
I like trains. Whoa. Wow, it's amazing to see your work come to life.
Are we just going to enjoy this train ride? I don't know who takes us anywhere. We didn't get to try. We got a bullseye that. I bet you anything there's an achievement for bullseyeing that.
Well, do you want to go back then?
I don't know. I'm also enjoying this train ride.
Oh, okay.
I don't know what's happening.
It's just taking us around the magic castle. Whee! I'm holding on like, oh my goodness!
Yeah, I don't buy Cody set up all this. He's a liar. This is clearly magically expanded. Even these electricals can't be good.
Ah, Zoe! What the heck?
Zoe, you're not gonna be able to lay right here right now, girl. Trying to lay on my keyboard. Because Cleo is sitting right where she normally would lay down. Okay. There we go. There you go, Zoe.
Ah, so close.
I mean, that looks pretty on to me. If it doesn't count that, maybe I'm wrong. There was an achievement for riding the train. Oh, and there's a mini game to the right.
Bullseye!
No, she said bullseye.
Yeah.
No. Did I get a bullseye? Really... I don't know.
I don't know. Here, let me pull off first and then you can see. I mean, pretty much for, yeah.
Zoe, you drive me crazy, girl.
Look, some kind of bird game. Let's play it.
Bird game?
Yeah.
Zoe, you gotta stay here, girl, if you wanna lay here.
Hey, Cody, over here.
I'm so excited. I'm doing a little dance.
Oh, yeah. That little dance you're doing, holding that ball.
I'm waiting, Cody. Ooh,
that's not a good dance to be doing with that penguin dude. You guys are getting a little too chummy. Zoe, I'm gonna have to put you somewhere else, cat. Yes, lay there. Good girl. Lay there.
Hey, mate!
Okay,
come
I'm
here.
Doing a dance too. I think this is just getting ready to. Wait, what are we doing with them? Are we gonna make them make noise? What is it called? Ultimate Birdstar 3D.
No chicken out.
Squeeze the bird to make it sing. Okay.
My bird's gonna win.
Whatever.
So it's
my
a rhythm
bird
game.
Your bird.
Wait, what do we press to make it
sing? It didn't say. It just said squeeze the bird to make it sing.
Okay. Oh,
well,
I see.
Birdie. That's right.
Oh, we got this bird.
Next.
Come on.
Sorry
to get
this music.
Oh my goodness.
Squawk, squawk. No props.
Oh no, I'm failing.
Nothing to it.
Great teamwork, bird buddy.
Mine is still cuter.
They didn't sing very much.
No.
Meh.
Yeah. Alright.
You don't want to play it again?
No.
Alright, well, a lot of places to explore around here, but obviously we need to go and do something. We need to find the queen. I reinserted an outlet over here. I'm assuming it just powered this balloon blow-upper thing? Well, I mean, this is the outlet. Hold on.
Way in.
Wait, can I be the conductor? I can. Oh, and you can go into first person view? I can pull the, toot the horn. Alright, well, I don't think I can do anything other than that. Oh, I killed myself. Do I need to help you on that, or are you just doing it yourself?
I don't know.
Oh, yeah. Can you pick up that bowling ball with it? That would be it. That would be weird.
It's not doing anything.
Oh, okay.
Don't know. Oh, here you go.
So it is a kind of a two-person operation?
Yeah. I don't know what we'd be picking up.
Oh, look at him go! Wow, wow.
I just killed somebody, and I'm pretty sure it used the Wilhelm scream.
Right?
At the very end. You missed it, baby. You missed it.
Yeah, I did miss it.
I'm here! You did pick up the ball.
Yeah.
How is that possible?
Magnet. It had a magnet on the top of it.
That's a powerful... Yeah, but look at this thing.
Oh,
even if that...
So
satisfying. I was going to say, even if that's a 6-pound ball, it could be a 9-pound ball.
Hey, Cody.
Oh, look.
You up for a little bowling?
We both have to...
You're crazy.
I don't know. It says a spot for both of us. So I guess we're gonna have to swing it together?
Yep.
There's no way. Oh, we're hearing it. Oh, that's gotta be Cutie that we're hearing.
Yep. One more.
She's gotta be freaking out. Oh my gosh.
Wait, we're not here to cause trouble.
Yeah, we're just here to see the elephant.
Mm-hmm. Who's this?
How dare you insult Cutie the Third, Queen of the Magic Castle?
Cutie the Third?
In short, Her Majesty.
Who were the first two?
Oh, yes, we mean Her Majesty. Can you take us to her?
It's kind of urgent.
The Queen does not grant audience with peasants.
Peasants? Whoa, back up. Who are you calling peasants there, buddy? Okay, I built this castle. All right, I even came up with the name Magic Castle. So if it wasn't for me, you wouldn't even be...
Excuse my underling, ma'am.
Underling,
yes. We are messengers from a land far, far away. We come with a very important letter for Her Majesty.
Hand it over.
Oh, well, we need to see Her Majesty in person.
Why?
Because they wanna kill the queen!
What? No!
Do you speak the truth?
Of course! I never lie. I'm Dr. Haki, Book of Truth. At your majesty's service.
You're a book of love.
Right. Queen. This is what I was about to say. Book of love.
Stop sucking up. Don't listen to him, alright? He's crazy! Loco! He's lying!
Oh yeah? Then why don't you show the letter to Her Majesty? Huh?
Maybe I will. Uh-huh. Okay, so the thing with the letter is...
I mean, they were... He's
complex.
Not lying, though, right?
Exactly.
Was it their plan to, like...
Kill
essentially kill her, rip her apart?
Case closed!
destroyer to make their daughter cry.
This is messed up. Mom. We're in jail. He built little jails too?
Hey, May, you okay?
Oh, not been this great in years. Cody, why did you build prison cells?
Right. Well, with toilets and toilet paper.
Sorry. Great. Make up the rules.
Hey! Anyone hear us? Hello? Hello?
Well, lucky for us. You're not the engineer in the family.
Do you mind? What are you doing? I built that.
Yeah, I can see that. The toilet has no pipes.
Yeah? It's a toy castle. Toys don't go to the bathroom.
What?
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 Oh, I really should have skipped those beans.
Come on, hurry up.
I can't.
What?
What?
Did my character just fart? Did Cody just fart?
Just turn right here.
Gods!
Why is he able to do that? Just got some air caught inside of his body. Oh, dang. We did that fast.
Yeah.
This is kind of a weird coincidence if I'm going to be a wizard.
Right? Because that's always your go-to.
I always play wizards in RPGs.
Oh, it's too much. Whoa! Oh, yeah!
Help.
Whoa! Whoa!
I couldn't stay standing very long.
I have cool magician powers.
And I have fire.
Yeah.
Wow!
Just like I said, a magic castle.
Cody, let's get ready.
Oh my gosh. So it's doing a, like, gauntlet. Diablo-esque type of gameplay, top-down like this.
Swipe.
What are my buttons? A, X, and B.
That's what mine are too.
Why oh, I have teleportation.
Oh, why is your power up? Okay.
Yeah. So X is like the main attack.
Yeah.
A is my is like a teleportation dash for me. And you said Y is a power?
Yeah. See, you can see at the bottom of the screen.
Okay. Let me try it.
Take a chill pill.
Oh, I got the Kamehameha on this game too.
Okay. That's pretty cool.
It's my Azure's Comet from Elden Ring. Do we get stuff inside the chests?
Now watch me!
Oh.
Ah!
Oh, you can't do it. Milo, don't play with that.
My teleportation was not powerful enough. Oh, wait, did you die too?
Yes.
Oh.
Because you're supposed to wait for me. Because I'm supposed to dash across. You don't.
So if I die, you die?
I dash, but I fell.
Oh. Break those, just in case. You never know. I don't think there's anything in them. That's a tragedy, though.
Ha, easy.
Thanks for the lava, May.
Freeze attack.
Glad I actually have useful powers.
I froze the lava? How does that work? It's super, super cold. Oh, I gotta teleport over here. Ah!
No!
Oh,
what the heck?
We gotta time it right. They're gonna start shooting at me if I stand there. Run! Ah!
Good thing I dashed.
I'll help. Am I helping?
I don't know.
Take this.
I think I got him.
Yeah.
Alright, so you gotta teleport over and then walk across the bridge and then I'll dash back over. So, no. There you go.
Oh, I see. Can I run? I can't sprint.
You have to freeze these things. Yeah, we can't sprint right now.
Boss!
I'm not the only magic user!
There's only room for one, pork magician!
Oh! I just jumped off the thing there. Careful.
You're up, mate! Give it hell!
Oh, I'm dead.
You're all toast! Get it, Cody! I'll hold off the others here!
Oh, no. I've got a bunch of guys over here, though. Kamahamaha! He's almost dead.
Where'd I go? Where am I? There.
You're down there. He's dead. Hey, I'm not using my B very much.
Me neither.
I need to use
every
it.
Every so often, I'll do it. Bye. Bye now.
Ah! Ow. I think we need him. Oh!
Oh, I guess I could have kept going.
I got my superpower, but I don't know how often I should use it. Right now, this big guy. Should be using it more often. Got it back pretty quick. Oh!
Oh, there. You can't go through that way. Oh, dang it.
I like this.
Yeah, this is fun.
I like that the developers were able to like creatively add so many different types of gameplay.
And more lava.
You're just mad that you have to rely on me.
Oh, stop it.
Well, don't worry, May. I will get us across.
Oh, I killed myself.
No!
Oh, no! What does that mean? Where are we going to start now?
I don't know. Okay.
No.
Not too.
Yay. Much better.
Oh no.
Where are we going? Oh, there's a guy over here. I don't know if we need to go over there. Nope.
Nope. Yeah. So, probably this way, yeah.
We gotta worry about the spikies.
Whoa! I'm panicked.
I made it!
Good job.
Yay!
Hey, let me get one.
They're all mine!
No, they're not.
They don't give us anything. Unless there's an achievement for destroying all chests.
Oh, ah! Hi.
Why?
What is that?
Oh, break this door!
Like a baking doll!
That wants to crush us!
Run!
Do we need to kill it?
No, oh, I think we're just running.
Okay. It's laughing while it's coming at us. Oh, I gotta get in here.
They're not going
anywhere. Oh crap. I wasted that. I don't think I can kill her with it. Oh, that's not good.
You need to be going through the door.
Oh
my gosh.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Go. Oh no.
I activated my Kamehameha and I couldn't turn it off.
Go.
Is this a dead end? I don't know. Oh, we killed her.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
She
melted
gave us
her.
A thumbs up.
Nope. Oh, what is that a reference to, babies?
We made it.
Didn't like.
No. It's a reference to a movie.
Oh. I don't know.
Terminator 2.
That's right.
To be fair, I think you've only watched that movie once.
Yeah. Yeah.
We should rewatch it. Another boss.
Oh, crap. Forgot about the immortal troll.
I'm gonna use my Kamehameha.
It's doing zero damage.
Aw, man.
Be...
Well, that was a waste.
It's zero damage. There's gotta
I'm
be...
trying to build up my Kamehameha for when we eventually
oh,
can damage it.
You...
Yeah, it's building my up.
Oh, okay. We have to do something with these chains, maybe?
Yeah, one of the chains is broken. Oh, he's dazed. I don't know if that matters, but yeah. Oh, maybe we need him to hit it. Yeah, that would make sense. Knights unleashed! That's weird. He kind of did that on his own. So yeah, now we can just lure him into the... We can just lure him into the middle now.
Oh, well.
Or you can lure yourself in the middle.
I hit the wrong button.
Oh, there we go. Oh, we gotta fight him. Kamehameha! Yeah.
Chessboard? What? You use my chessboard to build your toy castle?
Yeah, so what? You never use it anymore?
Because I don't have the time. Plus, it's not a toy. You know, it was my
it's nice chessboard.
And I think she would appreciate that it's actually being used.
Oh, no, now what?
Oh!
So we took her chess pieces too?
Apparently.
Come on, Pons! Let's dance!
Those are nice chess pieces.
That would be awesome.
Hiya!
Oh. Okay. He can only move diagonally on the black. And she can move like a queen. Oh no, he can move like a king. Okay.
Yeah.
I don't know why he looked like he was only doing black spaces.
Oh gosh, I got squished.
So you're fighting the harder. Oh crap! Oh! There's a rook! Oh, the rook got rid of spaces! Uh-oh.
I got squished again!
Get unsquished, babies! I like that he can't move very much near me.
This made me think of something. I should make chest.
Oh. Rook's on the board. He's going to get rid of a bunch of spaces. Oh, we killed him.
Good job.
Okay, now let's get that elephant. What? Why does it have no handles?
Well, you should know. You built it.
Oh, yeah. Mm. You're right. Mm. Oh, yeah, I remember.
Yay. What? Wow. He needs to get more credit.
Yeah, it was pretty awesome.
Oh, my gosh. It just killed us.
No, we lost our cool
there
stuff.
Go our magic outfits. How are we gonna kill the elephant now?
I don't know. Wait a minute. That's right. I forgot. I color coded them the opposite way around to fool intruders.
What?
Worked, right? It's actually very smart if you think about it.
Yeah, really smart. We just got
frozen. What?
See?
What? Still gonna miss my
outfit. I don't understand.
Me neither.
Greetings, Your Majesty.
Hello. You don't need to bow. I'm Cutie the Elephant, Rose's best friend. Do you want some cookies?
I actually love cookies.
All of her stuffed animals think they're her best friend.
Just do this.
You sound unhappy. You can tell me what's wrong. That's what friends are for.
No, nothing's wrong. It's great. Everything's like super cool.
Maybe she is her best friend.
I can see you.
Didn't Moon Baboon like he used to be her best friend?
I guess so. Yeah.
What are you doing? Let's kill her.
Oh my gosh.
Why do you want to kill me?
Oh no. We don't want to kill you. We just kind of have to. Just a little bit.
But I'm Cutie, the loving elephant. I love Rose, and Rose loves me. I don't want to die.
I know, but we have no choice. I'm sorry.
No!
Can't be normal behavior.
This is gonna be ugly.
Wouldn't you have some kind of, I don't know,
escape shuttle?
I feel like you wouldn't be able to do this. They're pretty much sentient at this point. Why would you want to try to kill it?
Right.
Oh my gosh, how is she doing that?
Oh no.
Oh my gosh.
May is so mischievous.
Guess that's the way the cookie crumbles.
We caused her ship to crash land.
Cutie, we don't want to do this, but we have to.
We have to make Rose cry. It's nothing personal. We just need to break this spell.
You need to make your daughter happy. Right? What is the opposite of sadness? We need to make her happy again. I'm just exploring right now.
That's okay. I think we need to find another way in.
We do?
I think there's glass there. I just tried to jump.
What are these buttons?
What buttons?
There's a bunch of cardboard buttons up here.
Oh.
Yeah, it's a claw machine. Get her! Yeah, we need to put the claw where she's going to be. Nope. I missed.
You used to be good at this.
Yeah, with dead toys, not alive, screaming.
Got her. Oh my gosh.
Fire head.
So he built a claw machine for her too, made out of cardboard? He's a genius.
My foot is stuck.
Hurry, before she escapes.
Oh gosh, what? Are we gonna rip her ears off?
Oh my goodness, we just tore her leg off.
My leg! No!
Aww.
This is a horrible...
Get her to the edge of the bookshelf.
This is a horrible moment in the game.
Yeah.
Come on, grab her!
Oh, she's cowering. This is horrifying!
This is. It's like we were serial killers.
She's safe!
I don't like this.
Me neither.
This is...
I feel so evil.
You are evil.
I'll need therapy after this.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe we could ask that book.
Are you crazy? We need to see a professional after this.
No. Oh, my gosh.
No, her ear is going to be pulled off now.
I think she's tricking.
Gosh.
Well, that would definitely... make Rose sad.
Aww.
Oh, it wasn't a
I don't
dream.
Like this.
No.
Gonna push her.
We're really sorry for this.
Oops, off.
Don't tell us that.
Oh yeah, I forgot about the fact that we can manipulate things. Why didn't we try other stuff? Like, you know, writing a note.
Yeah, come on, darling.
She's gonna go to her mom or dad and ask them for help, probably.
Yeah, you'd think, but who knows.
Oh no, Cutie. Poor Cutie. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry you hurt yourself.
What?
May, I think it's working.
Yes. Yes, she's crying.
Yes! Yes! Come on! All right, we gotta get down there.
Oh my gosh.
Before she stops. This way.
Come on.
There's not very bright.
No, not at all.
What's up, subject?
Hey,
welcome
subject.
Back. Happy Saturday, sir.
Keep it going, sweetie.
Oh, don't stop, darling. Come on, let it
out.
Oh my gosh. They're insane.
Yes.
Hold on. What? Why is the spell not breaking?
I don't know. The tears should be the cure.
The detail on their models are so good.
Oh gosh, we're stuck like this.
And we just made our daughter cry.
Right.
We
for
destroyed
no
her favorite toy. The...
I mean, it's obvious, right? Like that we have to make her happy.
What's this?
Hey, May.
Leave me alone.
Is this a runaway note, maybe?
Yeah, that's what I was
Rose.
Thinking.
Listen. Dear Mom and Dad, I'm sorry that I did this to you.
What?
Oh, no, she's...
I know how to make everything good again. All you have to do is... I think this is it. This is the answer.
Go on. How do we break the spell?
All you have to
hey,
do
Lord,
is...
Hey, Lord. Welcome back.
Ah, not so fast. Hey, give that back.
That's our letter.
You're not ready.
How did he not finish reading it? Or was it not finished reading?
Together. You must meet the relationship!
No! Oh my goodness.
He ripped up the letter!
Thank you very much. You just ripped up our only ticket out of here!
Yes, I did! Into four pieces! You put them together, you get
looks
the
like
answer.
He ripped it up in way more than four. Now it's become a retrieval game. We gotta get each piece so we can read it.
Four letter pieces! Let's go!
Hey, where are you going? Get the letter!
It's because he's supposed to be teaching us a lesson. We still haven't learned it yet. Because we're dumb.
Right.
What?
What's up, board? Welcome back. Happy Saturday.
No, this is Dr. Hakim's Couples Therapy. Prepare for the roller coaster ride of your life.
Give us
the water. Bravo. You refer to us instead of me. You're a team now.
Why are we not a team and we don't have time for this?
Time. Good man. That will be our first topic. Aha. Now, do you
passing
give each other enough time?
Future.
Okay. You know what? We don't. Yeah, because she is never at home.
Excuse me? I'm working for both of us. I can't be in two places at the same time, can I? Oh, unless you want me to clone myself.
Clone yourself? Oh, please, don't be ridiculous.
You think time is limitless?
That'd be pretty sweet.
That's ridiculous.
Can you do it? It'd be funnier if he said, can you do that?
Cloning and no sense of time. Good insights. We're making progress already. Great. Get ready.
Wait, is he going to make us clones? I don't know what he was going for with that. Where the heck are we now?
I'm gonna guess in a clock or something.
Where are we?
I have no idea.
Voila! Oh, you're inside your family's cuckoo clock.
Right?
Oh.
Man, you wish you could clone yourself. Now you can!
Look, baby.
Yeah.
No sense of time. You will now be able to control time! Yahoo!
Oh, interesting.
Oh, look at that! Whoa!
Speaking of which subject, we might be using the Talus Principle puzzle mechanic.
Is that me?
It's you and me.
That's right! But as you can see, you're on parallel tracks, not connected to each other. You must follow these tracks and make them beat again. Remember that. If you succeed, you will be rewarded your first piece of the letter. Good luck.
So I'm assuming you're going to be able to do stuff, essentially with your clone, and then I'll be able to rewind time, and then you'll be able to do stuff too, in addition to what you are doing with your clone.
So what?
Just do it. So like we now you need to reverse time.
Which was an awesome gameplay mechanic in Talus Principle. Hold RT.
And off they go.
And then as soon as I release, it comes back to the present.
Ah!
Oh my gosh. No, you died.
I died. Yeah. Crazy.
I press it again? What are you doing? Oh, you're gonna do it with your.
I was saying. Hey, just stand
maybe
there.
Maybe you can reach the door before it closes.
I think you have to do that and then activate it.
Can't.
Like delete her, because right now all she's doing is mimicking you having standed, standing.
I don't know how to delete her. I can't clone while I'm holding this.
Yeah. Let go and now do it. Maybe I have to do something with my time. I can't use my time thing right now. Oh, I can only do time stuff for certain things. LT. Hold LT to leave clone. Are you sure you can't do it while you're holding the switch? Go back. Hold the switch and then...
Yeah, it just says B to cancel.
But hold LT.
I tried that already.
Yeah, how do you make your clone do it? Oh, you're gonna have to be the one that opens them both.
I like teleport to it.
Is that am I making that assumption right? You're gonna have to hit both switches, and I'm gonna have to go through.
I can't hit both switches. No, that's not possible.
Well, you gotta leave your clone on one.
It just stands there. It's for me to teleport back to it. It doesn't do anything.
So maybe you need to have your clone over here so you can teleport to it and go through the open gate.
Because, yeah, he said to get to it. Okay.
So leave your clone there. And then we'll open this. And then as soon as you let go, teleport back to it? You gotta teleport back.
I hit the button and it didn't do it.
Well, if you can't do it immediately, then we're guessing wrong. Huh. What does that mean for me? Oh. Hook here that we can run across. Which elevators? What happens if I grab this? Nothing. We need that door open. You're gonna have to use it.
Well, you can release your time.
I must say, that looks pretty impressive.
Yeah, whoever designed this knew what they were.
Oh. No.
Oh. Okay.
Huh?
You're gonna have to take me back over. Actually, where did it? Maybe what I should do is leave my clone.
I think there. I can time that eagle that fell down too. But go ahead and go over there for now. No, if they're doing that, let me go over here and see what happens. Alright, well, I'm holding the eagle for now. I don't know what you need to do going over there, if anything. Oh, you need to get to the other button. But how does this help you get to the other button? Maybe as it comes crashing down, you can get on top of it? Or can I do partial? Here, hold on. Yeah, look. I can probably let you get up on top of this. It's wanting you to leave your clone? Leave it where? Or is it just reminding you that you can do it? Oh yeah, you can't get on top of it. Alright, let's go through it. Let me bring it down. Oh! Oh, yeah. Okay. Now I can bring you back up.
Yep.
Yay! Now we can just swing across.
Oh, that owl looks so...
Oh my goodness. Oh, push. Good thing I wasn't standing there.
Now, what's the point of bringing this back to life? There's a thing over there I gotta time as well. Makes me wonder if you need to leave your guy somewhere.
That's what that does.
Oh, did I just launch you forward?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh!
Oh. Yeah, what's the point of that? Oh, that'll teleport you to the next level. You needed to leave it up there.
Oh. Oh, yeah, I see it now. Okay.
Then you've got to do some stuff or something. Oh, that's it. Go. What? Okay. Oh, there they are. Our little clock pieces. What did you just do?
Stepped on this,
what is...
thing.
Okay, so you need to leave your clone on one of the buttons. Yeah, it gives you enough time to teleport. Yep, go ahead. All right. Ready?
Yep.
Yeah. I don't really know what we're trying to do with these things.
Hey, the trader. Welcome to the stream.
Trader, how's it going? Welcome. Happy Saturday.
This game is pretty awesome. We didn't like destroying the
elephant. Yeah, we didn't
elephant,
like
this,
we didn't like hurting Cutie. That was messed up. But everything else about the game's been awesome.
So cool. So pretty. But where are the wooden figures?
What? Did we lose them already?
Oh, now what?
I don't know. Did that book say anything about what we do if we lose track of those guys?
No, he was just blabbing on and on about time.
Oh, yeah.
Hey,
this clock is huge.
Him.
Well, it's true. You're never at home.
Cody, do you really think I'm choosing to be away from home?
We have conversations about this type of cliche trope in media all the time. The whole not understanding if you have like a parent who's providing for the family. Because I don't know. I mean, my dad wasn't at home all the time, but he was also providing for the family. I understood that. I never, like, resented him for not being there all the time. I was like, the man's, you know, providing for us. I understood that he was at work.
There they are.
Let's follow them.
And there's no man I respect more than my father. So I would totally understand if May is paying the bills.
Right.
She's the smart engineer. Yeah, she's not going to always be at home. Deal with it. She's providing your household with income.
Time.
Having said that, I suppose it's good to make sure you do take some time. Which my dad did. What do I do now?
Hold it up.
I see. Beautiful, beautiful. What? Who are all these peoples? I want to look at this. There's like an Oktoberfest thing going on here.
Oh, they've hit a dead end, so we can look.
Look at these little clock people Oktoberfesting.
I like their dance moves.
They're wearing little lederhosens.
These guys are playing cards.
Did it tell me I could get on this as a track for a brief moment there? That'd be crazy. Huh? Who's playing cards? Oh.
These ladies. These older ladies.
We don't want to drink. We just want to play cards.
And yell at each other. This one has her hand up. Is this guy barfing?
What the heck, traitor? That's jacked up. This game should be bringing people together, not tearing them apart. Or maybe she just felt bad and so she came clean as a result of this game.
That's possible.
That probably makes sense. Yeah. Granted, we've not played it yet, so don't spoil any deets. Yes. As we continue on here.
We literally went, at least I had no idea what this game was about. Besides the fact that it was too,
yeah, we were very, very much in the dark in this game. I knew that it had to be split screen, and I knew that you played as, like, two little toy characters. I didn't know that it was her parents. So, we're very much in the dark to everything in this game, story-wise. But you're right to put good in quotes. That was not a good story. That's a sad story, but probably for the best. I'm sorry you didn't get to finish the game, though.
You want to race me?
Yeah, where are you?
There's a minigame here. Go back, and I went off to the left side. So you went right. I saw the opening and went left. Oh, no, you're right here.
Hey, Cody! Over here!
How'd you get there?
I was up, above ringing the bell.
Well, glad to have you with us, Trader. If you want to stick around, you can watch the ending.
Yeah. Definitely. Alright, follow the time bubbles in this finish line.
Okay. Follow time of the bubbles?
I thought this was just a race!
What? We've got rockets.
Oh, gosh.
I will win this! I will not explode!
I don't know what I'm doing.
Oh, are we gonna explode if we lose?
I don't know what's happening.
I'm still alive! Great!
Run and you won't explode me!
No! I hit the wrong thing.
Oh, it's literally just a race? I thought we were going to use the rockets, like,
that's what I thought at first, too.
We're literally just racing.
Oh, dang it! I got confused. No! Okay, don't fall in the water. It'll kill you.
That's good to know.
Yep. I did it again. That's good. That's
exactly
what I wanted to do.
I'm taking the short path.
Stay on track, Cody.
Oh, okay. Oh, gosh. Where did I go? I'm going to die. I'm gonna die. Yep.
Oh, see, I don't have to finish the race.
All right, let's do that
if one of
again.
Us blows up.
Don't blame me if the loss stings.
Okay, we're good.
Please.
I miss my superpowers with the sword.
Which superpowers?
Where I could dash.
Go.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Oh, I can still dash. I forgot. Oh gosh, I'm gonna die again. Ah.
And it blew you up, anyways.
Yeah. Alright. Good job.
No matter what, you have to die.
Yep.
Why wouldn't it just let you finish the race and show you your time? Alright, what are we doing? Can I look at the other clock figures? The doors?
The dolls.
Oh, the dolls. The dolls need our help. That makes more sense. Wait.
We gotta turn
it on.
Yeah,
I gotta do something with it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I just gotta put out the stuff. I don't want to miss anything. This area is so expansive. Ah! What? I mean, is it just this spread out because of that race? Maybe.
Maybe.
What are you doing over there?
I don't know. I thought I was doing something.
I mean, Maybe we both can just hit it?
Yeah. What?
Oh, and then we have to do this. But it was too late. Yeah, so let's do it again. Oh no, that's just a bouncy thing. I don't know. Why aren't they going forward?
No.
Did you kill yourself in the fake water?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, there is something in the middle. I gotta clamp the bridge down.
Okay.
So it probably is meant to be you doing both of these, but I might be able to get over.
I mean,
or maybe not. Yeah. You would do both of them.
This music reminds me of Harry Potter.
Oh crap! What I pressed the wrong button! I went the wrong way!
Let's try this again.
I pressed RB instead of RT. And
right?
It threw me onto that thing.
Oh, I hit the
button. Oh crap. Wrong way.
Oh my goodness!
I'm sorry! I've forgotten the mechanics already!
Go, go, go.
I got it!
Hey!
Keep up with the dolls.
Oh, look at this little. These little rabbits. It's a little rabbit train.
Yeah.
Oh, this guy's chopping a tree down. Ow! It killed me!
House after
them? Huh?
These doors just open. I'm gonna
see.
Go, go, go,
I
go,
tried
go.
Going in.
Oh.
Not this one, but a different one.
What are these pigs?
Carrots? Pigs?
I just kick them in the butt.
You can kick them in the butt. I can't kick them in the butt. What's this?
Here you go, little
oh.
Oh, we can feed the pigs.
Lunch time.
That's fun. Oh, and it's loading pigs up into the cart. Look.
What?
There it goes.
Like the look of this.
Are we supposed to be
Why
doing
are they
this?
Taking them?
I don't know.
I'm sure they'll be fine.
They're just taking them around the block. Apparently.
Oh my gosh! I think they're taking them over to feed them. Yeah, they're gonna unload them and turn them into sausage.
Oh, no, poor pigs.
What?
That's messed up.
I don't like this.
Are you kidding me? We just killed Cutie and you're okay with this mechanical clock fake killing some pigs?
Right. It's not even, they weren't even moving.
May, you were totally down with murdering Cutie like moments ago.
All right, Trader. See you in a bit.
All right, Trader. Later.
Right.
We'll see you when you get back.
Paddle boating. Let's see where
huh?
we end up.
Go for a boat.
Right. Oh.
That's my spot.
Oh, where does this go?
Oh, look, I'm relaxing.
What? This is how it would be if we ever went on a paddle boat.
That's right. You're doing a good job, honey.
Oh, my God.
So relaxing.
You're
over there sweating.
We would be going in circles.
We would
like
in real
one
life.
Giant paddle.
No, it'd be just like this, where it'd be on a track.
Yeah.
Oh, look, I can relax and do it.
Maybe that's just how your character sits. Because you're not.
No,
you're
I am doing
short.
It. Now we're going faster. Where are we going? That's just how he sits. Look at him.
Yeah. I think it's because his legs aren't long enough.
No. So. I mean,
yeah.
Maybe. I don't know.
It's totally.
I just love that I can chill here and let you do all the work. Yeah. What's this? Oh. I just got an achievement. Force triangulated. What? You're not going to try to come in.
No, I'm leaving you.
You're leaving me? Who's this? Hello. Who are you? What are you doing? What?
Oh. Well, now I want to come back.
I found an
like
emerald.
Zelda. Well, by the time I get back there, you're gonna be all done.
I don't know what I'm collecting these emeralds for. but I'm collecting them. There's so many. So many emeralds. Baby, help me collect the... How are you doing that? I've been stomping on my butt this whole time. I can't do that. How did you do that? Are you telling me I can't... You can just run through them? Oh, you're dodging into them.
Yep.
Oh.
I win, though. I win. I got the most.
Did you?
I don't know. There's no way to know.
There's more up here. I don't know how to get those.
I don't either.
Oh. There's one stuck in the middle here. It can't be got unless we can dodge into it. Dodge into it.
Just trying.
I will be very upset if we can't get this last one. My OCD will not be able to handle it.
I can't get it. I don't think we're gonna be
able to get
it.
Alright, what do we do with all of our emeralds? This guy's, like, moving? Kind of? Seriously, what was the point of collecting all those emeralds? I'm so confused.
Me too.
Is this just, like, an ode to, like, Mario Brothers? We think? Where you find, like, a side tunnel, you go in and there's a bunch of coins?
I was thinking Zelda. Imagine
if
Zelda.
Did Zelda have, like, hidden areas?
In pots. Yeah.
Hidden pots?
In pots. They had green gems.
I can't get out. Oh. What was the point of that? We did get an achievement for going in. You're leaving me behind. Alright, get back to work, honey.
Well, that's so weird. I paddle faster when you're in the boat than when
really?
You're not. Yeah.
I don't think it makes a difference. Are we going faster when I do it?
I don't know.
I don't know either. Ah, just a relaxing boat ride. All right. I guess I'll take a turn.
Look at this fat belly. Go back and forth.
It's made of clay.
Doesn't mean it's not fat. See? That's okay. It's still.
What happens if we take it around? Where did we have the boat to begin with?
I think it was right here, actually. So. Maybe we need to finish.
Like, maybe there's something to it?
Yeah.
Like, if we take it all the way around? This is where you found it. I thought it was around the corner here.
Oh, was it?
I don't know. I don't remember. I don't think there's anything to it. It just took us to that hidden thing, which I don't know what it did. We collected some emeralds. And...
No! Okay, I'm alright.
And she's getting water.
Oh, I just jumped in the water.
You died in the fake water again, did you?
I did.
Excellent. Oh, there's another minigame here. There's a bunch of minigames in this area.
Hey, that's a
horse derby.
Let's go for a ride, mate.
Where?
Where I am.
Hey, mate, come here.
It doesn't help that the water and the ground are the same color.
If you say so.
It's going to be a magic button, and I'm not as good as you are.
It's jump and crouch. Jump and crouch.
Against my winning horse.
We'll leave you in our tracks.
So, is this jump or crouch? Ah! Oh.
Oh,
man.
We're on fire!
Go on, boy!
We did it! I have a feeling, like, unless one of us completely flubs up, that's It's gonna be the same result every time. Yeah. I was thinking it was gonna go way faster.
Right.
I'm sending you home packing, Cody.
But it didn't last very long.
Come on, girl.
Oh, the race is on.
Oop, like I just messed up.
What? You want me to mess up? Get on even footing?
Yeah, see what happens.
What do you mean what happens? Oh, you might actually win as a result. Aww.
So, I mean, we both flubbed up, so I don't know.
Nah, but... Did it just... I don't know.
Alright, let's try one more time.
But I think we flubbed up at two different things, so maybe the... Maybe if you jump into... Because I think I jumped into a ducker. What's up, Trader? Welcome back. Welcome back.
Cool.
Alrighty.
Oh, dang it.
Stood up too soon, didn't you?
Yep.
Official race.
I guess let's move on.
Alright, let's go.
Oops.
What? What are you doing with your clone here?
I don't know.
Alright.
Gotta turn the time.
Now,
you
just
I'm
open this gate.
And I'm gonna assume you need to do it with both your guys? There's gotta be a particular time we gotta do, right?
Look up at the clock tower.
Oh, I see. I see.
You're just spinning away.
I thought I was gonna wind up. I thought I was moving the big hand too.
Where'd they go? Now how are we gonna follow them?
Cody, stop whining. Let's find another way.
I wasn't whining.
I wasn't whining. I wasn't whining.
Right. Run. Run away from your wife.
I wasn't whining. Leave me alone. The difference between us.
Between the two.
It's so silly. I'm slapping it.
And I'm moving my legs super fast.
Is that where we're going? Exactly. But to get inside, you need to unravel the secrets of the smaller towers.
Here's a thought. Why don't you just let us in the tall clock tower straight away?
Yeah, we need to get back to our real bodies as soon as possible.
Don't stress me. Time is an illusion.
Are we gonna get to ride those birds?
Yeah. That'd be fun.
Can't you feel it? There's nothing else than now.
Hey, Egg. Welcome back.
Now. Can you feel it?
Egged again. Happy Saturday.
Very annoying.
Right now. Now.
Hopefully your weekend is going well.
What's that strange fear over there?
Yeah, that, my friends, you have to figure out yourselves. Woo!
We are not his friends.
Hey, Cody, I've got an idea. Maybe we can use those birds.
Yeah, okay.
I want to fly.
He's like, oh, okay.
I want the left one.
Okay.
Yes! Amazing.
Of course they can. They're birds.
Yeah, but
why am I sitting on it like this? I'm standing on it. So are you.
Oh,
I'm standing on it. I'm a weirdo.
I'm like
why am I standing on it? I'm insane.
You're doing the
it's got a freaking saddle. Oh no, I guess they don't have saddles. I thought they did. Oh, now he's sitting. Yeah, I'm like riding it like a surfboard. I'm landing on this tower.
Me too.
I love
these.
Ooh,
this is fun.
Yeah, I like rocking around them. Yeah.
They got their floppy gold feathers.
Floppy gold feathers. I've started. I'm doing it. What's up, Julie Aller? Welcome to the stream. Now, this is our first time playing it, but we're having a lot of fun.
Creepy cavern. Let's get out of here ASAP.
We have to solve the puzzles first.
You sound so enthusiastic.
Puzzles?
Yeah, those symbols look so intriguing.
What look, a cat.
Looks like we can slam these in.
This is a dog. Wait a minute, what is this doing?
Did it open the door? I don't know, what did it do?
I have no idea. Sounds like something's happening, I just can't tell what.
Alright, board, see you in a bit. We came in from this. Oh.
No.
No.
What?
It's just a sculpture.
Creepy as hell.
Go ahead and put it back up, I guess.
Oh yeah, that's it. You can't be over there, so you're gonna have to teleport and then immediately run through.
Okay.
Okay, so those buttons are gonna do something with those clocks.
So B is first. It's at one.
You think that's it? We just have to go in order?
Yeah. B. Bird.
B.
Cat.
Bird.
Dog. Moon. Sun.
Now what?
Oh, wait. They're in order of time. Okay, so.
Oh, I see.
B. Bird.
Wait. So, 1 o'clock.
Yeah.
Is it just 1, 2, 3, 4? No, that
it
one's.
It goes 1, 2, 4, and then we go to 5, 7, and 9. So.
Okay. So B.
Bird.
B. Bird.
Cat. Moon. Dog. Sun. Yep.
My door opened too!
Woo! Hey, there you are! Oh, I recognize that running
well,
anywhere.
I thought I'd make time.
Where are we going?
Oh.
Okay.
Fireflies just die.
Hey, I don't like those weird lights.
Killed themselves on each other.
Yeah, exactly. I think we can use them.
Use them? What for?
To take that out.
Okay.
We don't even know what that does.
Yeah, what does that do?
Oh, I mean, I guess it's powering that.
Shield?
Yeah.
The force field? Okay. So what, we just need to kill all these things? Oh, we're grabbing them. And then... aim? How close do we have to be? Oh, we still have to open the other one. Should we have done that first before starting to do this?
I don't know. I mean, I think we had to do this.
I think it's already destroyed. But yeah, we gotta go into the other one and open it up.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Even though it totally feels like we should be able to just throw it in there. Yeah! Yeah, why not? I mean, it's right there. We can see it.
Good thing her hair is up. Otherwise, we would have gotten caught.
It's true. And then she would just die and come back.
Hey, Werefox, welcome to the stream. It is a lot of fun.
Hi, Mom. It's too much fun. You and Dad need to play it together.
Okay, don't jump in the red one.
Actually, that'd be amazing. I think I can
look,
stand
wait,
on
wait,
the
wait.
Red one and
no,
you
it's
can stand
based
the green
off
one.
Of time.
Oh, I see.
But yep. So we gotta time it. Okay, so go. Go. Okay. Oh, no, I did that. Probably need to do it over here. Okay.
And we got two red ones in the middle. Oh, yeah. It's going backwards.
Where's red?
Oh, is it switching out?
So I'm holding on to blue right now.
Oh, crap. Yeah, see? And there's no green, so I can't stay out there. This is something, yeah, you're going to have to manipulate as I'm going out there. Yeah, because I could have gone blue and then I could have gone to green.
Okay, go blue. I'm on green. Red.
Then I need the blue, yep. Okay.
There we go. Easy.
Yay. Wait, what? What's happening? Can you just freely walk across these now? Yeah. Oh.
No.
No, you can't. Oh, here we go. I can manipulate it on this time now. I can put it to anything I want.
Okay.
So you can go to blue, and then, yeah, I can just make it, so go red now, and then go green now. Yay.
Go. Our birdies.
Gotta destroy some more. This seems like overkill, man. They're really assuming you can mess up quite
but
a bit.
You can't aim.
Right.
What? Where's our birds?
Right here. Right here.
Oh,
Dive. Yeah, I don't even think you have to aim, really. It's like, it's completely automatic. You just hold it down and you release it.
Whoa. Struggling here.
That's some nice firepower.
Look! That weird bubble is gone!
Oh, you can dive in these. Awesome. Try it.
How'd you do it?
You just go straight down. So get some height and you can go straight down and swoop. Yeah. Imagine if you like head planted into the ground and it just broke. That'd be amazing. What are we doing?
I don't know. Do you have to do something with your time, maybe?
That I can
wait,
see from
no,
up
it's
here.
Down here.
Oh, yeah, I do. Oh, hopefully I wasn't supposed to be up there. Oh, that works.
Whoa, what's going on with my camera? Why is it? There we go.
Now what? You just killed yourself.
Yeah.
Can you go under this thing when I lift it? I don't know. Doesn't really look like it.
Let's see.
Nope. Nah.
Cannot. What's in here? Can't do anything. Oh, that's it.
Do I have to stop it with my time? I have one over here too.
Maybe we both have to keep it going.
Yeah, that's what it is. You're done, I think.
Yay!
I don't like that sound. Do we really have to follow?
What sound?
We'll never get out of here.
I don't know.
Fine. Ladies first.
What sound did he hear?
I didn't hear anything.
Just heard like mechanical sounds.
May, is that wall moving?
Yes! Run!
What?
There's nowhere to run!
Well, thankfully we're invincible.
May, do something!
What? Me? You do something!
I can't slow it down! Someone
we're gonna
help!
Die!
Maybe when it gets close enough we just jump back and forth? I don't know.
You might be right. Or it's gonna cue a cutscene. Oh, we died, yeah.
Oh, wait, I have an idea.
Oh, you gotta stop it!
Nah, I'm just gonna let it crush you.
Oh no!
I thought we were done for!
You should have let me crush me. I wonder if we would have gotten some unique dialogue. What? What are these?
These are little
mechanical mice.
Rats.
Huh. That's cute. They're super tiny.
This is my side.
Apparently.
If we let go. Oh, I think I'm gonna shoot across the room. Have pretty blue sparkles now.
What does that mean?
What a magnificent place!
Yeah! And cool mechanical parts!
With no real functionality!
What?
This place is beautiful! It doesn't make any sense!
Why do you always have to make sense of everything?
Well, someone has to! And I know it's not you!
Maybe! You can't explain every little thing that happens in life!
I don't like that thought.
Oh. What? I got confused where I was and what I was looking at.
I don't like the look of that guy.
Relax. He can't move.
I doubt
he's a big mechanical man.
It's Heimdall.
It is Heimdall.
Big sword.
Hey, look, keyhole.
The big key.
Seems like we're gonna need some keys.
What's Heimdall doing in this clock?
Right.
Am I supposed to come with you?
I don't know. Let's see.
Ah! There's holes you can fall down in this.
Well, don't fall in the hole.
I don't think I can go anywhere.
Guessing,
oh, there is one
yes,
over here,
you
too.
You need to come over here.
Oh. Where am I going?
I don't know. In circles, apparently. I mean, I guess I can come back to you.
Nah, come back down.
Keys?
Or just one key?
I only see one, but maybe
there's a few things I can manipulate with my time powers.
Okay.
There's a bunch of stuff I can manipulate with my time powers.
I'm guessing there's a door in one of them.
Okay.
So that's going to be after that's dropped a little. You have to cut the rope. So I'm guessing this is first. Ooh.
You got to bounce up.
Don't crush me.
Why would you think that would crush you?
It would be an accident.
Oh, I got to do that part now.
Oh, dang it. All right, redo. Actually, no, I can do this.
Oh. All right, you gotta jump, and I gotta...
Oh, gosh, okay.
Go. Whoa!
Three, two, one.
All right, now I gotta shoot you across. Go!
I wasn't ready!
Okay, now you lower it down and I cut it.
Yeah.
Chop! Oh, interesting. Oh, you gotta get inside there. Now you gotta drop down and then put your little guy in the middle.
Oh, I see. Okay.
I'm assuming, anyways.
The string was attached. Okay.
Yay! Well, now what? You're inside there. Do it. Yeah, there we go. I guess anything you touch will be brought with you.
Yeah.
That's a handy power.
That's very handy. I mean, I guess it makes sense because others would be naked every time. But
you are naked for all we know. That's
I
just
guess
your
that's
body.
Yeah.
That's your body.
Oh, but we just keep spinning.
Okay.
Oh, so this one got him into position. Don't fall in the hole. And then the next
one
will drop,
it.
Yep.
Hmm. I can manipulate this from back here. I don't know what I'm doing.
Oh, okay, that was
close. Oh, I can manipulate this. Oh, you gotta leave your dude over here.
Where?
Right where you are. Teamwork! So much teamwork! Can you just not jump over to that? Jump over to that. Oh, this one you might have to. How does that work? Oh, yeah, you do. So you do have to leave one up at the top. Whoa. Oh, you needed to leave one down there, I bet. Maybe? No, it's not gonna come to you. In fact, you can jump over to that other one right now. And right there, too.
You think?
Yeah. Okay, now you can't. You don't have gravity boots. You're gonna have to run along it while I'm turning it. Perfect.
Ah!
No! What happened?
Oh gosh. Gosh, I can't see. Slow down, hold on. Okay.
That's it.
Oh, that's it. Okay.
There it is. You gotta jump over to that thing. Or you can ride that back.
Yep.
Wait, did it give me one? Oh, it did. That's nice of them. Come on, babies. What are you doing up there?
It's not pop. There we go.
Oh,
I've gone
gosh.
In circles multiple times. No!
Where are you going? Come back! We're not done! Yeah, Amdel, open your portal!
That's totally what it is.
Open your time door. Why are you saying whoa? That's not as impressive as the Heimdall statue.
Right.
What is that?
I don't know.
It's a bowl.
It's a golden bowl.
Oh my gosh. Help me! I'm gonna die!
What am I supposed to do?
I have a time thing. Well, I had a time thing. Ow! Oh, I'm gonna die! He wants me dead!
Where's your time thing?
I'm stuck on the ground! My time thing was over there on that platform. Oh, look, I can manipulate it from way over here.
So
what am
maybe,
I doing?
Maybe I just have to keep it distracted.
Oh my gosh.
Look at you.
I can't manipulate it while I'm right next to it. Oh, yeah, I can. What am I doing? It turns into a button. Are you able to bounce on it or make him step on it?
Oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe you can trick it with your cloak.
Oh, we need
wait,
him to break it.
Yeah, I need to put my thing somewhere else so I can get out of the way. Hold on.
How are you gonna trick it?
Because if I put my teleportation out here. And
oh,
then,
and you can jump away as when he comes charging towards it. I see.
Over here, buddy.
That stone plate looks like it could hurt it.
Teleport! Yeah. Ah!
We got him!
Whoa, hey, bull!
Ah!
Ah!
Oh, goodness. Fall on rock.
Alright, we gotta do it again, I guess.
Woo.
Yeah,
I'm
same thing.
Busy.
Rocks are falling, though.
Alright, you got the blood ready? Oh, dang it. Oh, dang
he died.
He died.
He's gonna be coming for me!
Stay away, stay away! What the heck? It's like, don't you dare go back to that button.
The button, the button, the button, the button, the button, the button! What's here he comes!
Ow, rock just fell on my head!
Oh my gosh. Oh, he's not happy with us.
I should have done it!
I gotta reset the thing. Oh, I'm doing both.
Alright, I'll go. Woo! Over here, over here, over here. Alright, so it's gonna charge, and then you need to turn your time off at the same time. So
I
get
do?
Double hit. Yeah.
Yay, we did it.
That's
oh.
a tough one.
Oh, I'm
exhausted.
Maybe get on one of these,
yeah,
just in case.
But we better keep moving. Come on.
Yep. Oh. This is gonna be interesting. Or that's something you have to do, I guess. Wait a minute. Yeah. Why wouldn't we just get on a higher one to begin with?
There you go. Look.
But I think you're gonna have to do something. I can't look. Jump.
Oh.
I gotta hold it in place.
Yep.
What do I have to do now?
Wait a second.
Oh.
There you go.
Yay! Ah! I was not expecting that.
Hard work.
I thought you were gonna lift me up with it. Okay. Wait, are we supposed to go up on these?
They're too far away.
Yeah. I don't understand what the point of them is. Can't you just go straight down the middle and it won't make a difference?
Yeah.
That's confusing.
It's very confusing. Oh, here's one that you have to manipulate, I think.
I have to manipulate this one.
Oh, it's a path up top.
I see.
Okay.
Can I come up top with you?
Get to said path.
Oh, yeah. How do you get up there? Oh, you... Wait. Oh, you're gonna bounce back and forth while I'm moving it back and forth.
Oh, okay. Ah! Hold on.
Yay!
Hey.
Now how do I get up?
Hold on.
You gotta find a way up for me!
No, you're just gonna stay down there.
I don't wanna stay down there.
Watch out! Incoming!
Oh my gosh!
I said watch out!
Why would you murder me?
So, now you need to get on it. Yeah, the reverse time.
Here we go! Maybe. Whee! Yeah. Well, I could go up there. Is there any reason to go back?
Well, I didn't go
this
over
way,
here
though?
Yet. Yeah, I don't
Maybe
know.
There's something that we can go to or do.
Right.
Maybe not. Yeah, we can't make it
nope.
that far.
Whee!
All right, well, let's head back. And I guess one of us... Right. So let me go. Oh, wait. No. Yes?
I don't know.
No, you need to go up there and lay your clone there.
Oh.
And then you gotta come back and hit the switch so I can go up.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Let's go!
There they are!
Oh. What are we supposed to do in here?
I don't think we're supposed to do anything.
Oh, I don't have a good feeling about this.
Avoid the clock.
Me neither.
You think?
What? Hey, you're supposed to calm me down!
Calm you?
What happens?
That's what happened.
It insta kills you.
Oh, okay.
I'm back.
Oh no.
Hey, come on.
Woo. Easier in here, but maybe you have it easier. I don't know. Can't tell.
Why would I have it easier?
I don't know. I'm staying close to the middle.
Oh, that's what you mean. Oh. What? Oh, it's a good thing I just got back.
Oh no!
Oh, dang it.
Don't.
Hang in there, hang in there, hang in there. I'm
trying.
Okay. Oh, it's gaining on us.
Oh!
Oh. I just ran right
into it. Let's
go! Bouncies! Oh, okay.
Ah! Oh, I somehow saved myself.
No! Oh, okay, we're all right. No, not that one! No!
Where are we going from here?
There's that
left?
Gear.
Oh,
that's...
I see.
Yeah. But I can't. Dang it. I keep getting stuck on the other one.
Whee!
Oh, and I died.
This is not where I was supposed to go. I'll wait for you up here.
Dang it.
Am I going to be able to drop down? I feel like I should be able to double jump.
Where are you? And I looked over your screen.
This clock keeps getting bigger and bigger. What?
Whoa! What was that?
No, maybe that's the mama of the two birds we were riding.
Maybe.
She didn't like that we
rode
her babies.
It's possible. It's reasonable. It's possible. Oh my gosh.
No, we both missed.
No, we got it.
Oh, we got it, okay.
This bird's cool. I like this bird. Okay.
Woo! Why isn't this bird nice like the other ones?
Yeah. Where is it?
Keep your eyes on it!
I see it! What are we doing?
Are we supposed to hook on to it?
I don't know, but it's breaking parts of the glass. Whoop! Can we get up here? That would make sense to do that.
Once again, we're running out of real estate.
We're not trying to hurt you.
Oh my goodness!
How do we stop it?
Now what do we do?
I don't know. Oh my gosh. Taking. I got it.
Okay. We made it.
Nice work, Cody. There they are.
Come on!
I'm assuming we're gonna fight that bird again later on?
Probably.
What? Is this thing gonna come apart as soon as we get on it? I see. You have a safety backup. Run! I have no safety. Look at the way you run. That's ridiculous. I've never watched that.
Yeah, she runs kind of crazy.
Uh-oh. What's happening? Okay. Why are there so many? Okay.
No, oh no!
Oh, you died.
Ah, I died.
Get back in here, baby! Falling down now.
Whoa, what the heck, mate?
Your body's in the way. I can't see.
Oh, gosh.
What the heck just happened?
I'm thinking. Faster, please.
This is reminding me of Mega Man. Any Mega Man fans out there know what I'm talking about.
Oh, gosh.
What happened?
What?
Whoa.
What is this?
I don't know. What is this? Who's doing this? Someone's doing this. Someone didn't want us to escape. Okay. Oh no, we gotta. This is crazy. We're gonna have more circles to space out. Kinda need to like pre-plan them, sort of. Oh, we can break the clocks though, I see. Alright, I'm going top right. Yeah! It's one of those firefly things. Just blew us up. What the hell?
And that's the end of the game.
No, I'm still alive! There I am! There you are too.
I would be burning. You would just become like stone.
Oh, I see.
Cody? I'm made out of wood and you're made out of clay.
Okay? Apparently I'm doing this.
Well, I'm trying my best.
My lips aren't moving though.
Alright. I'll make my way over to the
warp pod. Wait, go back. Stop. Okay. No, other way, I think.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Oh, look, there I am. Just flying through the air.
Yep.
Whoa! Oh my gosh!
I almost took my head off. Okay.
Alright, this is the end of this one, so this can't be it.
Okay, so then take it back the other way, yep. Stop. Okay.
Hurry, man! This is getting tough!
You're doing great, Cody! I'm almost there!
I like the way she sounds while we're sleeping. You're doing great, Cody. Look around. I can't look around. This is where... Turn around? This is where you first got on.
Oh, wait. Yep.
Yep.
Was it?
Yeah.
Oh, there we go.
Do you need to go down there now?
I think so. She said I'm trying to get back to the clock tower.
I see. Okay. What about me? I'm flying through the air right now. Okay. Oh. How did I do that?
I don't know.
Oh my gosh.
Run.
Run! Go, baby, go!
Oh, what?
We turned into them. I guess.
Now we're being launched to the sky.
We're rewinding the clock.
One day people would become normal again. They'd be like, let's get rid of that clock.
And we break the clock, I guess.
Are we gonna kiss?
Oh.
Because we're stuck on the track together.
Yeah, it's gonna bring us together. Hello.
Hello.
Great teamwork! Your relationship is now more in sync. Can you feel it? Huh?
Did you say insane?
In sync.
Oh. That's scary.
Hey, you gonna keep up your end of the bargain, Mr. Book of Truth? Uh-huh. Okay. That's the way you wanna go?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Yeah.
You like it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Okay, let's do it!
Oh my gosh. Is this the clock we were supposedly in?
I'm gonna guess. Yes.
Mom, it's working! Our cuckoo clock is working again!
At this point, you really need to be checking on your parents' well-being. At what point is Rose going to be like, how long are you going to be sleeping, Mom? I would have shaken my mom. Mom! Wake up! Wake up! And I would start jumping up and down on the couch. She just left her there.
Going about business.
Letter piece number one, numero uno, three pieces to go. Are you ready for piece number two and lesson number two?
No. Yeah.
Good.
Lesson number two, therapy session two.
Couples stay together.
Yeah, mortgage.
Kids.
No. Attraction. Ta-da! It pulls people together.
We don't need attraction. We're getting divorced.
Aha. That's you lost it. But don't worry. I'll help you find attraction again. Ding, ding, ding.
What?
What's he doing?
He's dancing.
Why?
What are you doing?
What?
No. Okay. Okay.
That's what I said.
Okay. Oh, the snow. Area.
A snowy area.
Attraction is like a magnet, but you need both poles. North, south, plus, minus. Cody, May. Yeah! This magnet will help you rediscover the attraction you once felt for each other.
And we're gonna get a piece of each.
Yeah! Yep. One is plus, one is minus.
That's not how it works. A magnet always has both poles.
Not these magnets. Come on! Oh! Hey, high-five!
I got blue.
Hey, where'd it go?
Matches my hair.
I have red. It matches my shirt.
Oh, wait! Hey, you recognize that mountain?
Yes!
This is where we had our first skiing trip together!
Yeah. Hola, little ones!
What? Oh my gosh.
We're in a snow globe!
We're stuck inside that
We're super tiny now. We're real super, super tiny. Yeah. Might even be smaller than when I could shrink.
Right.
Yeah, what if we freeze to death trying to get there?
Use your magnet powers and the attraction will warm you up, baby.
Oh my goodness.
I don't like him gyrating at us.
I don't either.
He's so tall.
What is wrong with that guy?
Yeah, let's get moving. That'll warm us up.
Yeah, and maybe we can warm up somewhere inside along the way.
Oh, I sure hope
this
so.
This hole beats. Oh, there we go. Oh,
it's stuck.
Really? Let me try.
Or maybe just. Okay. Wait. Do what? Does one of us have to go in?
I think.
And maybe I can do it the other way? Oh, there's a blue one on this side. I guess you needed to go in first. Yeah, go in. And now you can pull open the other door. Oh, never mind. I guess it doesn't matter.
Yeah.
But that's weird, though. I don't understand. Yeah, I'm able to push this open. Fine. All
right. I was thinking that had to be opposites.
Oh, that makes sense. Because if you were on this side, you had to pull it open. See, I can't pull it open. In which case, I'm like... But I could push it away from me. What?
Stuck.
Yeah.
Help me get to the other side.
Oh, and then I have to pull it. Yeah.
Right.
Ah! I died.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Do you?
Yes.
Let me through. No, I gotta pull it towards me.
Same kind of wait till I get on it.
Okay, go. All
right.
That's... a me thing.
Yeah, that's right.
Wait, is it me? Because
yes,
yeah, it's me.
Yeah.
Can I just hold on and then go over?
No.
Or are you gonna have to push it away again? Okay. What the heck, baby?
I was helping you along.
Let's see.
Oh, look! I saw. Hey, remember our first Christmas with Rose?
You mean when all the Christmas trees were sold out?
Yeah. And we snuck into the woods and cut down one ourselves?
I thought we'd get caught for sure.
Timber!
What a couple of dorks.
Timber!
Oh, those things look different.
Whoa, May! The pull was so strong! Wonder if the opposite works as well.
No, and then we're gonna use it to shoot ourselves up.
Ooh. Ooh. I need to get warmer.
Oh! I fell! So, what are we doing? I gotta shoot you across. Hop in! And then you gotta bump that towards me.
Bump what?
This log, set of logs, so I can get across, baby. You're just gonna leave
me
over here!
No, I accidentally,
You're just gonna leave me here! Not close enough. Got it. Oh.
Don't fall.
Here I come. Hi, babies.
Hello.
We gotta bounce ourselves up. Yeah. And I gotta move it.
Yep.
Yeah. Perfect. I gotta bounce, but I'm gonna have to let you go up first.
Why?
Because that's gonna bounce you.
Oh, right.
And then I can go. Whee! This is a fun area.
Yeah.
Oh. Jump and then use your magnet.
That's right.
That's you. Oh, I can just bounce though, can I? I see. So we get one of us gets a shortcut on one. That person's gotta work hard.
Look! A cabin!
Oh yes! Sweet shelter!
Oh. Hey!
Oh, you gotta attract yours.
Same colors repel, different colors attract. I got it, I got it.
No, no, no. You're supposed to stay there and pull it to you.
I can't. I repel it.
No.
Yes, blue and blue.
Well then, so do I need to be here then?
No, because I wouldn't be able to do anything here.
Well, how do I get over there?
I think I need to get onto that somehow.
Wait a minute, hold on.
Oh, yeah, there you go. Maybe. Oh. Wait. Can I reach over it? Go, push it again.
Oh, yeah, then you can hold it for me.
There you go.
Oh. And then it locked in place.
And we didn't have to do anything else.
Excellent.
It looks familiar.
Yeah, now that you mention it.
It's the cabin we stayed in.
Yeah, I think you're right.
We would be locked to each other. Like, our magnets would start to...
That would be funny.
Check this out. Our old skates here.
Yeah.
Put them on.
I don't think we've been skating since we were here.
I know. I don't know why. I love
We're
going to
do some ice skating now, too.
Oh, look, Cody. Our winter clothes.
Oh.
Here you go.
And we're putting on winter clothes. Awesome. Even though we shouldn't be able to feel cold, you would think.
My ass off.
Oh, my goodness.
We changed so fast.
Was it this cozy when we were here?
Yeah. Yeah, it's just like I remember it. You
want to
hang out here for a while?
We should get going.
Aww.
Yeah, you're right.
I know, come on.
What? Where are you going?
Race you to the bottom.
All right, you're on.
Ice skating!
I must have been a hockey pro in a previous life, right?
Oh, I love ice skating! I really miss doing this.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Oh, this
If I knew we couldn't die, this would be a lot of fun.
Yeah.
We have magical dust coming off of us.
Ah! We would have wiped out there.
That would have been funny.
Jumped and just face planted into the snow.
That would be good. Missed opportunity.
Yep.
Hey, Cody. You remember this town?
Yeah, of course. This is where we spent our first Christmas together.
What's happened here? It used to be so busy.
I know.
You're where? In a snow globe.
Where are they? This town used to be like your relationship. Alive and fun. But look at it now. Silent, dead, frozen. You need to wake it up from its winter sleep.
How are we gonna do that, genius? There's ice everywhere.
Use your magnets.
Magnets don't melt ice.
Exactly. The bells in this town can break the ice. Now, break the ice and get your prize.
Stop gyrating.
So crazy.
Did he say we have to ring the bell?
Are we going to be like meant to like him by the end of all this? Because he's teaching us a lesson, bringing us together.
Right.
Let's do it for the town.
The magnet right here. Can you get up on that?
Ah, don't crush me.
Oh yeah, it's a jumpy ding.
Okay.
And then you need to use this to go up. I gotta come back. Oh crap. This is gonna be tough. Ding! Ding!
My ears!
Hey!
They're gonna come alive.
What the heck is that?
I don't know.
It looks like he's made out of ice, so how is he frozen solid to begin with?
Right.
It brought all the people to life, and they're all running around. They
like kind
of sound like minions.
Yeah.
We are. Wait, he's. They sound like the squirrel from Emperor's New Groove.
Yeah.
What do you mean? Oh yeah.
Yeah.
You've seen that movie, haven't
yes,
you?
Yes, I've seen it many times.
Oh, these guys. What am I hearing? I'm hearing somebody with lower voices.
Well,
hopefully
so
we didn't miss
bad.
A minigame. We need to explore these areas. We haven't done a minigame in quite a while. We might have missed a couple.
I'm assuming... No, we did. We did
you
the
think?
Horses in
yeah,
the castle.
That was ages ago.
On the boss. The clock. That was inside the clock.
Yeah. What? What?
Yeah, it wasn't that long
that
ago.
That was forever ago.
No, it wasn't.
Well, I'm gonna double check. Just in case.
This place really is a sleeping village.
Oh, I missed the hustle.
Are those objectives? There's three
we
different things
crowded.
That are marked.
Fun.
Are they all towers? Yeah, they are.
Looks like there are three bell towers. Let's pick one and get started.
Can we ice skate?
Whee. Oh, nice.
Water that doesn't kill us.
Look at her go. She just keeps her arms so rigid.
So she's like that one anime character. I apologize to everybody who knows what I'm talking about, and yet I don't remember his name. Probably need to stick together, I guess.
Yeah, because this is a pretty big place.
I'm guessing we need each other to do each tower.
Yes. That would be a pretty good guess.
And we're going away from the clock tower. I don't know why we came up here. Alright, yeah, so how do we get up there?
Else we can get up there?
There's more frozen
I
people!
Saw over here. Yeah, red, blue. Well, they're frozen because we have to ring the bell.
We have to free the frozen people, make the frozen people less frozen.
Cannon and I will get along well.
Oh my goodness. Are you does it launch a target for you to go against? Maybe maybe launch it at the
I can't launch
tower.
It. Oh, yeah. I don't know, but can you get up over there? Maybe you need to be on it. I think you need to attach yourself to it. So I can shoot you. I don't know. That doesn't look great. I'm going to try it.
Oh, good. Nope, I died.
Because, yeah, there's. It looks like there's walk space up there. There's, like, a platform.
Oh, shit.
You see all those platforms?
Look, though, when your target was on the snow, it went solid.
Oh, I see. Yeah, what does that mean? Do I gotta, like,
go up?
Break places for you?
To the right. No, because it's red, so it would be attracting you, right? No, it would be attracting me.
And protecting
so,
you.
Yeah.
So can you get over there just from here, or do I need to put it over here? Oh yeah, because you can get over there right there.
Oh, those are some flip moves, man.
Okay, it's sliding.
Oh. Oh, does it explode as soon as I put another one? So you're gonna have to jump as soon as I launch this.
Okay, so I can jump onto that. So, okay,
so maybe. Jump onto this, jump on the wall, and then I gotta put one up a little further.
Yep. Well,
no, that
you
can't
need
be
to
it.
Get it closer to the left.
Oh. I can put a bunch of them. I thought I could only do one at a time.
I can only say, come on, jump.
So now where do you have to go from here? Oh, you're able to go to the next area.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm very high up. Keep the magnets coming! I don't want to fall!
No!
Alright. I don't know why you would need that one.
Just in case. I guess. Oh boy. Nope. Okay.
I think that's it. I think you can just get across right now.
Yeah.
I feel like I should have just been able to shoot this at the bell and it would have worked fine. Okay. What? Who are all these owls?
A bunch of Hedwigs.
Bunch of Hedwigs. Look at them. They're so big.
Oh, they're for me to latch onto.
Yeah.
Wow.
Oh, no! Ah!
Now.
I'm gonna die!
Taking me.
I want it to take me somewhere too, but it keeps hitting me into that freaking thing. There we go. Yeah, where do we go with this? Is it just giving us a shortcut? Oh, you're way over there. Is it gonna take me over there too? Snowball Arena. That's gotta be a mini game, right? That place called Snowball Arena?
I missed that.
It was on the way to the first one that we did.
A pile of snowballs!
There's also another one over here too. Icicle Throwing. Those both gotta be two different mini games we can play. Hey, what? What the heck?
Let's see if the old hand still got it.
Job, here it comes.
Where are you? Is that you right there? <Ugh.
Gotcha.
laughs> Coming to get you. Coming to get you. Oh, I'm out of snowballs. Run.
Come back here.
Snowballs.
Oh, I'm gonna get you.
I'm stuck.
Why am I not picking any up?
Maybe you already have too many.
I don't have any. Oh, I do have some.
Oh, I hit those snowmen. Oh, you can kill the snowman. I know I'm out of ammo. Snowman, protect me. Can we kill the snowman even more?
Alright, Truce, let's shoot the snowman.
You can kill them completely. ow! Why? Why?
Are you just doing it or me?
I mean, I can move it, so I don't know. Ah, Bob, why?
Sorry, I didn't know what I did. I see now.
I mean, I could cling on to it, and you can. Yeah, that's what you have to do. Baba.
What? Oh.
I guess I'll go.
No! I got it. I didn't understand.
Wait, hold on, let me do it again because I'm sliding down too much. Ah, crap, that's way too low. Right, let me go up high. Wait, what did this accomplish? Oh, although this thing's up here. Oh, you need to bring me back. So I would have had to have been the one to come up here.
No.
Yeah, because I gotta use this to bounce up.
Yeah.
You wouldn't be able to bounce up.
Oh, right.
Yeah. Alright, we need to go try to do the mini games.
Yeah. I'll follow you.
If we miss any. I got pancakes. I want some pancakes.
Look at the lights. Feels much warmer here now.
Where are you?
Lights.
I think I see a little marketplace. So cute.
Oh, I see.
So there's the icicle thing that we passed on the way in here. And then there was the snowball arena over there. You can see it. So I guess we can go to the snowball arena first. I mean, it's gotta be something, right?
Yeah, I would assume.
What is it? What is this madness? Oh yeah, here it is. Is this gonna be just the same thing we just did? I think so. We got snowball piles.
How did you?
You gotta go to your own platform, baby.
Hey, don't
chicken out.
Oh, I see now.
Hey, Cody! Over here! I declare war!
And I will defeat you, snow villain.
You shall fall!
I called you a snow villain.
Yeah. What the heck? Harsh.
Where are you?
Bring it off.
You knocked me off.
Simple. One more time. Ah. Dang it.
Ah!
I won. You died.
I did die. Oh. Run away.
No!
Sweet is the victory.
It is the same thing. Can't hit me. You can't hit me. Ow! Is that the only thing in here? There's people chanting. And the other one was to the left. Ah. At least I saw it when I was flying by with the...
with the birds?
Yeah. Now I don't know though. I don't know where I saw it. I think because this is the entrance, isn't it? Yeah.
The birds are flying right above. Be down here.
I don't know. I'll just keep. I could have sworn I saw it to the left. I'll just keep looking to the left.
Oh, are you here alone, Turtle?
What? Who's that turtle? I found it. We caught to the turtle. Jump on its back. Doesn't seem to care. Do your pound thing on its back.
Oh.
Nothing. It's just looking at you.
Just like, okay.
Awesome! Let's throw some icicle darts.
Dang it. Hey!
You can hit me, I'm too fast! Invincible! Throw icicle.
As many as you can.
Darts is definitely my game.
Target.
Yeah, but you never played icicle darts.
Same principles.
Oh, I was totally expecting that to be on the track.
They probably will. Yeah, they got some on the tracks. Oh, we gotta hit through the thing.
Iced it!
Ring through, my arrow!
Ooh.
That's it!
Dang it.
What's that? Ah, I don't know what that was.
No! No, I suck at this!
It's just a bunch, that's all.
Icicle shot!
I need a mouse and keyboard.
Got this!
My hands are cold, but it's worth it!
Love that sound!
Oh.
Alrighty!
Look
yeah.
at the score.
But we're inside a snow globe. It's a tiny world.
Why don't we get like a stuffed prize or something? Protect me, snowman! Protect me, frozen people! Hey, look, lollipops. Oh my gosh, we can eat the lollipops.
Oh, I just hit the people with it.
Oh, well, you know, it's dangerous out here.
Look, I'm so out of breath. Oh, she stopped me out of breath.
I can't eat another bite.
We ate all the lollipops.
Oh, look at this big one. Oops. He doesn't care. We have one more tower to go. I'm gonna take the slowest possible route. Hey! Ah! I don't have any snowballs. Oh, what's this swing?
Oh, that's what I was gonna say. Look.
There's one little guy in it. You can swing him. Oh, you can swing me. Oh, that guy's having a lot of fun. Oh my gosh! I'm gonna barf. Vertigo!
My turn.
Yeah, get on.
Oh, I'm not even sitting. I'm standing.
Oh, I can only pull it. Yeah.
That would be pretty awesome. I'm not gonna lie. That would be really fun.
Until you wanted to get off. And then you'd be screwed.
Do it again, do it again. I'm gonna try to get off while I'm in mid-flight. Okay. And... Oh, I totally... Oh, that's why you don't want to get off in mid-flight.
He loves it too. Oh, he jumped off!
Did you just kill him? Oh my gosh, you just killed that poor little kid.
He's fine. He went to stay at that lighthouse over there. I wish we could throw... You get on that one. Let me see if we can do it to you.
I think you have to hold it. Yeah, you just have to hold it down.
I don't think you're going to come off.
No, I don't think so either.
Try to jump it off when you're up at the top. Wait for me!
Oh, there's sleds.
Oh, I want a sled.
Okay, you have to get
and there's another one.
The red one.
I do?
Yeah.
You think? Oh! What? What? Did you just kill yourself?
I did.
What happens if I'm in this one?
Okay, that's the one I need to be in. Or you need to be in, right? Yes, because I'd repel it. So go ahead, get in the blue one.
No, you get in the red one. You get in the red one.
Alright.
Oh! Okay, hold on. You can do tricks!
That's pretty awesome.
Awesome.
Alright, your turn.
How are you doing the tricks?
It's just doing it.
Oh, I see. Well, I didn't do any special tricks.
I did it the wrong way.
I did a trick there, kind of. This would be a ton of fun.
What?
You murdered me.
How? I didn't do anything.
I don't even know where we were.
We're still here.
Oh, wait. We never did the,
What?
Yeah, there's a little guy.
Don't shoot him off into space again. Aww. He's so happy.
Can we get him any higher? He's not doing any fancy tricks.
Oh, I just killed myself.
What? How'd you do that? Alright, well.
Alright.
That was fun. Yeah, you can pull him. Maybe I need to be pushing and you need to be pulling.
Yeah.
Maybe we can jet him really off into the stratosphere.
Really getting going. Wait, okay, so I need.
I don't know.
Oh, man.
No, I'm sorry.
Okay, so.
I don't know. I don't think we can do anything crazy with him. Not like the swing. Where's the last bell? Oh. Oh, these guys are skating too. Look at him. Oh, there's a little turtle here.
A turtle?
Oh.
Oh, we can bring them together.
Yeah. That's awesome.
We gotta bring them back to their nest.
Alright, where's the other one?
We gotta find all the missing toidles. Here's one.
Oh, oh, so I need to be that. Do that.
Probably. I mean, I can push it. Where are the other little guys at?
You can relax, Turtle. We'll bring back your kids.
Gotta be some around the town, then, I guess. Maybe? Or just up here.
One.
They gotta stay on. Yeah, they gotta be on the ice. Yeah, here's one too. Come. Come, Toidle. Oh, I lost him.
Alright, one go? More. They have little nests. I didn't see that nest before. She just headbutted it.
She headbutted?
Yeah.
That's how they say I love you.
And now the family is complete.
Yay.
Oh, she did that gentle with that one. Oh, there you go.
That she's
leave
saying,
home again.
Don't you leave home. You're all naughty children.
Oh, is she playing music on them?
Yeah, she is. She's playing a little tune on their shelves. That one doesn't seem to make any noise.
Huh.
Bing.
Alright, let's move on.
What? Can't get up this hill! This looks to be... Oh, crap, I fell.
Wow, right. This is the proper machinery.
Yeah, I saw the bell tower up above.
Oh, you need the opposite one. So you gotta stay on that wall while I pull it the other one around. What?
Well, I'm come excited.
Here. There it is! Ah! Yay! Oh, now you have to do it for me. Alright, I need the blue one to get up, and then I need the red one to bounce off. Yeah.
I didn't launch you off into space like you launched me.
Oh, that's propelling. You gotta pull it down? Oh, I gotta get on the elevator. The bell! You have freed them all. All the people are free. What?
What? There's a fish globe.
Yeah, it's a water globe. An aqua globe.
And the snow globe.
That makes sense.
Yep.
Hey, and that's the last bell.
Rise and shine, everyone.
Hey, May, it looks like that gondola lift is working.
Hurry, let's catch it.
We're gonna have to go check this out. There's some rides over here.
Yeah.
Whoa! They loved it. Are you able to get inside?
Ah! Oh man, you just killed us both.
I didn't know. Oh.
I'm making him stop and stop. They would totally get, there we go.
You gotta tap X. X, X, X.
What am I doing with
that? Tapping X.
Oh, to get him going.
Yeah. We can make him go faster than this. Oh yeah, we just need to do this. Oh, I'm making myself dizzy.
How is that happening?
Oh. I'm just pushing them as they come by.
Let's do the
are you able to get in with him? I mean, you can sit with him.
You could. Let's see.
Oh. Okay. Maybe not.
I guess if you just sat with him, so as we're, you know, making him go.
What the heck? Oh my gosh. Can we get into the empty ones? Nope, not really. I mean, I guess technically we can. Yeah. Oh! Oh my gosh. People be flying out. Yeah!
Oh my goodness. Oh.
I don't die on this.
How did you survive that?
Yeah, take me around. Oh, gosh. See, that's what would be happening to everybody. That'd be amazing if they all just flew out of the top. Wait, am I doing the wrong ones?
You gotta do your red. I'm doing blue.
I see. I can't think that fast.
Well, if you get the one, there you go. Oh yeah, it's going so fast now. I'm having a hard time.
I think they like it though. They all seem to be loving it.
They're probably like, this is the fastest we've ever gone.
All right, that was fun. Anything else to do in this area? Oh, there are people are looking at the water globe.
Hey, an aquarium!
No, it's a water globe. What? Are you trying to hit me? Help me, people! come back here. Any mini games? Oh, the shuffleboard. Here, so there's one mini game per area. Oh, why? Run! Run!
Alright, I'm dead.
Look, mate!
Shuffleboard.
Oh, nice.
Oh, we can, how's this gonna work?
It's gonna be.
Hold power up.
I'm gonna knock you out!
Wishful thinking!
Watch my puck!
Oh, crap. I grabbed it on the wrong side. Dang it.
Okay, I see.
Oh, man.
Yeah, no. Just missed two. You can knock your other ones into it. I wonder if that would make it be worthwhile. Well,
all right. I messed up my first one, so can we redo?
That's a winning.
Almost. That's Paul's luck.
I could probably just make it land in the four if you could time it just right.
Oh, this'll be a piece of cake.
Let's see. Oh, there's barriers in the way now. It changed it.
Stop.
Oh,
no!
I almost got it too. That was too hard.
Oh, was all messed up with that angle.
Go puck!
Well, I just have that dead center now. Well, I didn't get very much. 2 points. Oh, three, just barely.
No, I hit it too hard.
Stop.
Yay.
Jump, Cody.
I think someone
with
touched
one.
My
How many times is it going to change?
Let's find out.
This will be over in a snap.
Yeah, this one is nice.
This one's different, too. Oh, that's not good. The one has a big open gap on this one, though. Oh, that's going over the edge.
Really?
Really?
Crap. Well, I lost that one.
Rubbish.
She said rubbish. You don't want to see the next layout?
Right.
Is it going to start over now?
I'm sending you home packing,
no, it's different again. I wonder how many courses they actually have on this. Ooh, not bad. Almost got to the four. Can I get this one through there, over there? I don't think it's possible. Aw, poor baby boy. Why? He knows his mama. Might have want some cuddles.
Bingo! Easy!
Will you kill me if you hit me?
I don't don't know, you'd have to stand in front of me. Cause this is like... What the heck, control?
Alright, mystery boy! Calm down!
Can you come on my legs, Milo? Come here, boy. Come to daddy. Good boy. You're a good boy. Where Fox says she liked that one. Milo.
I saw that.
He's looking at the character on the screen. He was about to swat it. And then I think he realized it was just a screen. What's this? How'd you get in there?
Through the door.
Where are we going?
Look at all those funny people! The whole town is alive again!
We made it!
Funny people?
They are funny people! Look how funny they all are! Hilarious!
Good job, though, Cody.
You too.
Hey, there's the shop where I got your Christmas gifts.
What? You told me you got my gifts before we got here.
Was she knocking on her head?
I think so.
You could have told me. Instead of spending money on new gifts.
I was worried you'd be disappointed.
Of course not. I could have waited for my Christmas presents. But what happened to the gifts at home?
Oh, I hid them. Those were your presents the next year.
Smart as always, May.
Stretching. So you're stretching. I'm both stretching. What? I hear festivities.
I do too.
They're all dancing.
Well, hey!
Oh, we can't go up there with them.
Party.
Awesome. Yeah, this dance is more like it.
They've got, like,
I took his
goggles
hat.
And...
Look, I took his hat.
You took it?
Yeah.
Oh. How'd you do that?
Take your magnet.
I like this top hat.
I have a red hat now, too.
Is someone throwing up?
Can I keep
That's
this
what
one?
It sounds like. Does not sound like some. Oh, this guy's throwing up.
Is he?
Yeah, look.
Oh, gross.
Oh, why is everybody
here
throwing up?
Oh, I love this hat.
That's gross. Give me a drink, bartender. What? I'm really far down here. Yeah. Yeah, Milo's being a good boy now, though. He's just chilling. What's this?
Hey, Cody! You feel the rhythm?
Oh, yeah! It's Chicky. Boxing time!
Feel the rhythm!
Oh, gosh.
Feel the rhyme!
You're always so much better at this than I am!
It's bobsled time! Oh my gosh, I almost fell out. Do these bobsleds have flashlights? Oh no!
We're going into a mouth.
Why are we going into? Ew!
What are you talking about?
Gross. She's crazy.
Out its butt.
Yep. We shot right out its butt. We just went down a chimney.
What? Okay, I was like, are you still floating? I'd look over at your side.
This is incredible!
Now where are we? We went down a chimney and now we're coming out up. Yeah.
They had little lanterns.
They did have lanterns.
Come on.
How are we supposed to get to the top of the mountain from here?
Come on. The lighthouse will take you to the top of the mountain. Just follow its light.
But the light's not on.
Sometimes. The answer is hidden beneath the surface.
It's hidden.
Dive in and dive deep.
Every time we've gone into water, we've died.
That looks chilly.
That's true.
Well in cold water.
He wants us to dive in the water.
Please be warm.
I can't breathe.
We're cold, Cody. We can breathe perfectly fine.
Oh.
Doesn't she mean like we don't need to breathe at all?
I've never dived this deep before.
Hey, yeah, it's not chilly at all. But where's the lighthouse?
Should be close by.
Look, we can see our
help us get to the top of the mountain.
Our house.
Look, there's our kitchen.
Oh, I miss real food.
We had all those lollipops.
Right. The whole stand of lollipops.
We were super hungry. I think it's the only time we've eaten.
Yeah, you're right.
What is that machine?
I think it's right under the lighthouse.
Don't swim too far because you'll lose connection.
What? I can't grab it. There we go.
Wow, that really wasn't that much water.
What is this?
No, it wasn't.
I mean, I guess if it closed,
yeah.
Your magnets
maybe
connected. That's the idea.
Where are we? Are we transferring? Actually, what these guys remind me of are the little guys from Fraggle Rock. They just have longer noses.
Because he's in a construction suit.
Yeah. What?
They're
delighted you came all this way to repair their candy factory. Say what again?
You see those generators over there?
Yes.
Repair them, and the sweet candy will flow again.
I see. Okay. So, don't tell me. We're just gonna bring the sweetness back into our relationship.
Of course! Without sweetness, our relationship will die!
Yeah, right. Just throw us some sweets and we'll cancel the divorce.
Sweetness comes in many forms. Matt, when was the last time you thanked Cody for taking care of everything in your home? And when have you shown May some appreciation for working overtime to support the family?
There was that time when, you know,
exactly.
There was now, that one time.
Make the sweetness blow again.
He's raising the roof. Look at that.
Hope you packed your toolkit.
get it! The lighthouse is the candy factory! If we repair the generators, we can turn on the light!
Alright, guys. We're gonna call it there, I think. Seems like a good stopping point. I have no idea how much more is left of the game. But hopefully not... Hopefully there's plenty, because, you know, I kind of don't want it to end. Every single area is like a completely new game.
Yeah, it's awesome. The developers really thought this through.
But, yeah, we're gonna take a break here. We're gonna go get some dinner, and then I will be back on later tonight with Oni to play some more Portal 2 co-op. And then as to when we play some more of It Takes Two, sometime next week. I believe we're going to be shooting for Monday, because that's the last day of Cleo's vacation time, and she's off for Labor Day.
Yes, Labor Day.
So yeah, we'll probably be back on Monday for more It Takes Two. But yeah, later tonight we're going to be playing some Portal 2 co-op with Oni, and then tomorrow we're going to be playing more Hitman. But yeah, thanks for watching, guys. If you haven't left a like yet and you've been enjoying the stream, please feel free to leave the like button over there. And subscribe if you would like to be notified of future streams and videos. And until later tonight, take it easy. Goodbye.
Bye, everyone.